I see this task ahead of us as delivering a long-term hockey organization that can be the class of the NHL. That's our intention, and that's the work that we'll get started on. They're some of the best competitors in hockey. That is one of the most exciting parts about coming here to Pittsburgh. Very honored to be here today and join the Pittsburgh Penguins as the president of hockey operations.